Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Learn Technology in 5 Minutes by MakerDemi. This is Naveen and I'm part of the instructor team at MakerDemi. This is the part 2 Learn Technology in 5 Minute video on the BLE mesh stack concept. In this video, we will learn about how the data packets flow in a BLE mesh network. For learning how the data packets flow across mesh nodes and their layer within the mesh stack structure, let's take an example project. Consider a BLE mesh network with 3 mesh network nodes. We have a source node, a relay node, and a destination node. In this project, when a light switch in the source node is pressed, a light bulb at the destination node lights up. Let us look at the process that handles the data packet flow in each of the nodes. 1. Source node with the light switch. The following process takes place at this stage. A. The application calls the light switch model's publish function. B. The model includes an on or off message in a publishing packet with an operation code and sends it to the access layer. C. The access layer fetches the necessary publish parameters like the destination address, encryption keys, and time to live value and passes the packet to the transport layer, the highest of the core layers. D. The transport layer then encrypts the message with the selected application key and splits the messages into segments if necessary. Each segment is passed to the network layer, which attaches a network header with a sequence number and encrypts the packet with the network key before passing it to the Bluetooth Low Energy Controller. E. The Bluetooth Low Energy Controller includes the network message in an advertisement packet and schedules a time slot for the packet to be broadcasted. 2. Relay node. The following process takes place at this stage. A. The broadcast is received by all mesh nodes within range and is passed from their bearer layers to their network layers. B. The network packet is decrypted and if the receiving node is not its destination, the packet's time to live values decreased by 1 before being re-encrypted with the same network key and passed back to the Bluetooth Low Energy Controller to be relayed. 3. Destination node with the light bulb. The following process takes place at this stage. A. Once the packet is relayed to the destination light bulb node, its network layer will decrypt the packet and pass it to the transport layer. B. Once all transport layer segments are received in this manner, the assembled message is decrypted with an application key and passed on to the access layer. C. The access layer checks the operation code, application key, and destination address and passes the message to all eligible models. D. If one of these models is a light bulb model, the model passes the contents of the message and notifies the application to turn the light bulb on or off. That is all, folks. If you like this video, smash the subscribe button and ring the bell to be updated about our future video releases.